In a world where connectivity knows no boundaries, where the roughest terrain meets the need for reliable networks and extensive feature set, one device stands out, the LtAP LTE6 kit. A compact, weatherproof wireless access point with a built-in GPS and other handy useful features that will transform your car from a Dacia to a Tesla, at least when it comes to networking. The 2023 update features a brand new Category 6 LTE modem, and the main benefit of this update, besides the obvious signal quality and everything, is the price. The best price to date. This LTAP has the same modem that you might find in the recent SHA-2 AX devices, for example. It supports a variety of popular LTE frequencies, like the B28 band. Now, the price is amazing, but so are the features. Of course, there's the gigabit Ethernet port and the trusty 2.4 GHz wireless, but here comes the cool part. There are three SIM card slots and three separate powering options and a built-in GPS, making this access point an irreplaceable tool in logistics. The SIM card slot abundance is perfect for mobile internet roaming. You can set up a script to switch between mobile operators when you cross the border, for example. Handy? Handy. Now, the power options are as flexible as it gets. You have the classic DC jack. Plug it in, easy. You have PoE, power over Ethernet, and an automotive connector. From what we've heard, all the bus and train mechanics, public transportation, they are very happy with these options. And if all the power sources suddenly disappear, we have actually seen users powering the LTAP with a 20,000 mAh power bank throughout the day. And another piece of feedback we have received, the customization. It's great! Check this out. There are two miniPCI-e slots. One is used by the LTE modem, but the other one, you could add a 5 GHz interface or another LTE modem for redundancy. The point is, you get to decide. This port, it's yours. There's a speedy dual-core CPU, some DDR3 RAM, a USB port, and a serial port for easy management. You can even use the serial port for emergency access to other routers. We have a tutorial on that. The extremely durable case is up for all sorts of challenges. Public transportation, food trucks, logistics. What about different environments? Easy, harsh winters, stormy deserts, you name it. 40 below zero Celsius, 70 above, works without a hitch. Finally, even more customization. So, there are two powerful internal LTE antennas, right? Enough in most cases, but you can use the UFL connectors to add external antennas for even better coverage. The same goes for GPS, but with SMA connectors, you can attach an external antenna if needed. Flexibility. Oh, and by the way, we've provided a simple example on the Router OS documentation page for a simple tracking application, so you can start real-time location tracking right away. So, there you have it, a heavy-duty GPS and mobile all-in-one solution to take your networking on the road to the next level. And for the best price on the market, which gets even better if you go ask your mobile operator to start stocking MikroTik. Why? Because we offer significant project discounts for mobile operators. So you can either order an LTAP for yourself or ask your mobile operator to get you one. It's a win-win for you and your wallet. Thank you for watching. See you in the comment section.